After dropping off the face of the earth, Tom Herman is back in college football, head coach of Florida Atlantic. He's 54 and 22 overall as a head coach. Even though he was fired from Texas, he won a bowl game every year he was there. Good hire by FAU.